Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Levon 69 of the Four Power. I'm bringing you guys a video finally. It's nothing special, it's not no trophies or anything like that, it's just something fun. It's me dominating a course on Need for Speed Rivals. The level is Guilty as Charged. It is a hard level, but I don't hit anything the entire game. I goof up on one corner, but I don't hit anything, thank God, except for those little sticks that stick out of the ground, but no walls or anything. So I figured I'd put it on YouTube. I was supposed to do that like 4 months ago when I had the game, but totally forgot. Been really busy. Just bought a new car and been working a shitload, so I'm paying off this fucking car. So, I hope you guys enjoy this, and we'll have a little turn down for what up in here, too. Been listening, jamming out to that for a while now. I don't know if they're gonna, like, edit the sound on here, but for some reason I can get away with it sometimes, and sometimes I can't. I don't know why. There's some copyright issues or something. I don't fucking know. But if they take it off, oh well. If they don't, hey, cool. Okay. Enjoy, guys. This song is appropriate considering I smashed this level. Yeah, that's my goof up. Other than that, it's all fucking clean and it's sick. Not only that, I dominate this course and I barely get the 2.04 needed for the gold trophy for this level too. And I actually got my 100 gold trophies after this game, so that was pretty exciting too. They don't show the trophy pop though. Ooh, almost lost it. Yeah, I'll try and find some time to make some vids for you guys, but been really busy. Working sucks, so you gotta buy something to make it feel a little better. And then you gotta pay for that something, so you can never stop working, boys. Ever. Six seconds off of a silver, which is bullshit. I dominated that course. Oof. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for guys for watching. And that's cool too, because actually, in this video, I have a license plate that says Levon. And that's actually my license plate. It's Levon. Ah, I love my middle name. Well, thanks you guys for watching, and I hope I see you guys in future videos for, like, Far Cry 4 and The Witcher, as well as... What the fuck was that other one that I got? Damn it, there's three collector's editions that I have pre-ordered, and I can't remember which ones they were. But yeah, I'll see you around, guys. Thanks for watching.